Priority mission highlighted. Proceed to the marker.
Over here! Agent! Meet me at the gate. Agent! Follow me!
I need backup!
Jump over it!
There you are!
Missile threat detected. Take cover.
Got in position!
They're coming from behind that barrier!
Keep firing! Take them out! Oh, they keep coming! Hold the line!
Get them off!
Barricades, and have someone radio the patrols to be on the lookout for stragglers. Some of those bastards got away. I didn't expect another attack so soon. You okay? If this keeps up, we're gonna have to relocate. Come on, help me with this. We're stretched too thin to protect everyone here. Not again.
Get to the waterfront!
That can't be right. Distress code. The coordinates for Washington, D.C. How is this possible?
Get down! Everybody get down!
Someone has to stay. We can't just leave these people here. Whatever happened, it needs to be fixed or it's all over. You go! I'll do what I can here. Go!
We took things for granted. We expected coffee in the morning. We expected free Wi-Fi. When those were taken from us, we survived. When communications broke down, the trains stopped and the internet went dark, we survived.
But when the pharmacies were looted and hospitals shut down, asthma became lethal. And with no police to protect you, did you own a gun?
Did your neighbor?
Some survived.
We are a resilient species. When our society collapsed, we found ways to go on. And now, for the first time in centuries, what we want is also truly what we need. In the face of disaster, we helped each other.
We built new communities in the ruins of the old. We adapted. We survived. Established a new normal. But there are also those who build nothing, create nothing.
Hyenas preying on the weak. They've made our world bleed. But we don't stand alone. A brave few have sworn to protect us and save what remains.
They unite us. Remind us that we are one people. They are our shield and our light. But if that light goes out,
who can save us then?
It's been 7 months since the outbreak. We still live in fear of the virus, the green poison. The real danger is out there, waiting.
Incoming alert on the SHD emergency channel. Flash priority.
The base of operations is under attack. Hostile forces have breached our southern perimeter. We are in need of immediate assistance. Repeat, need immediate assistance from any nearby agents.
Kick this door! All government personnel, the White House is under attack. This is not a drill. Repeat, this is not a drill.
Our job is to make sure nobody comes up from behind. Just keep your goddamn eyes open.
Agent heading north toward the White House. Looks like they've cut down a group of hyenas and are headed this way.
Agent, if you can hear us on this frequency, keep pushing forward and blindside these bastards.
Hey, thanks for the help out there. You should check in with Manny, our coordinator, upstairs in the blue room. And come by here if you want to help.
This is you. Welcome to DC. I'm Manny. I run comms. I'm guessing the division alert brought you here? Damn glad to see you. Let me show you exactly how screwed we are. Ever since the JTF imploded, the city's become a playground for murderous fuckheads. There are several main factions and a whole lot of bottom feeders sucking up whatever the big dogs miss. A few civilian settlements are still holding out against all this villainy. They need more help than we've been able to provide, especially since the division network went dark. That's Kelso. She's one of the last surviving agents in DC. She's operating out of the theater settlement on a priority mission. You should go check in with her. If anyone knows how to get these systems back online, it's her. Oh, and introduce yourself to the locals while you're at it. It'll comfort them to know there's a new sheriff in town.
By the way, Agent, head downstairs and check in with the quartermaster. He can get you set up with some division tech. You're gonna need the edge.
Hey there. Up for learning a new skill? Later.
The theater settlement is off to the east. You probably run into some trouble along the way. You'll have to do this block by block, but I'm sure you'll be fine.
Agent, we've just received a distress call from New York. There's been an attack on the division, and they requested immediate support. Meet me on the White House South Lawn. There's a helicopter prepped for us. We need to leave now.
The neighborhoods we'll be moving through are hyena territory. They're a bunch of vicious assholes who prey on the weak and vulnerable and kill for kicks. And they destroy whatever they can't steal for themselves. They've been an especially serious problem for the theater settlement. Given our situation, we need the help of the settlements. But they can't do much if they're struggling to survive. So see what you can do to take some pressure off them. But don't forget that we have to get the Shade Network back to full strength. In a lot of places, the division has been the only thing holding people together. But with DC as the priority, most agents are completely cut off. They're not gonna last long without support.
Stay the fuck away!
Once you're inside, find a way to the atrium.
Electronic device detected. Hostile radio intercepted.
We're under attack. It might be a diversion, so be ready.
Radio intercepted.
I'm heading upstairs to the hostage. Everybody, get to the atrium.
Shit. Saint's here.
The who now?
Hyena Big Shot. Real unpleasant. We need to kill this asshole.
Detected.
Where are they going?
He went all the way to the top floor. Take the stairs to the right of the elevators and work your way up.
This fucker's mine.
You're fucked now!
Assistance needed.
I just found an ammo stockpile. I'm gonna detonate it. Sons of bitches.
You doing all right there, Kelso?
As long as I'm not breathing asbestos, that blast did a lot of damage. Thank you. Holding for backup.
I have eyes on you, Kelso.
You see Saint?
I don't know what he looks like, but there are plenty of hostiles up there.
Not for long.
Here's the rat bastard!
Glad you made it. Let's do this.
Eleanor? Your mom sent us to bring you home. Are you hurt?
Who are you? What's going on?
She's in shock. I'll bring her down when she's fit to move. Let's meet at the theater later.
Heads up. You got hostiles flooding into the building from the street.
Get down there and take care of them. I got Eleanor.
Patch her in. Odessa, Kelso has some news for you.
We got Eleanor.
Is she okay?
She's okay. I'm bringing her home.
Oh, God. Oh, thank God.
See you soon.
We've got some new footage of the hyenas. Might help you make more sense of them.
electronic device detected.
You're coming up on the theater settlement. The woman who runs it is named Odessa Sawyer. Try to stay on her good side.
Agent, it's always nice to see you.
Hey, Agent. Keep it up.
If you're looking for Agent Kelso, she just left. I should have gone with her. But I'd only slow her down. I know you got your own problems to deal with. But them hyena motherfuckers took my little girl to get to me. If you can help, I'll be on your debt. And I'll always pay my debts.
Detected.
I think you'll want to check this out.
Hostile broadcast detected. Nearby echo detected.
I gotta get back to work. Thanks for the movie, Manny.
Time, Neil.
You coming over for dinner?
Not tonight. Gotta meet with some National Guard buddies. They're worried they'll get called out of quarantine in New York.
Okay.
This is serious.
It's gonna be a little. You remember swine flu? Everyone freaked out for nothing. You'll see. In a couple of months, no one will even remember what they got.
Hostile broadcast picked up. hostile broadcast detected. Hostile broadcast detected.
Last radio contact with Espinoza came from a parking garage close to the Shade Node. Isaac has the location.
Who's that guy that got in here?
What's the big deal? Just one guy.
Bored out of my skull.
Hostile radio intercepted.
We're under attack! Intruders at the east entrance!
Then kill them! What the fuck?
It's a division!
So? Fucking kill...
Look for a way down to the garage and see if you can pick up Espinoza's trail. He tends to leave a mess.
Electronic device detected.
Okay, where do we stand?
Basically, everybody outside about a 50-mile radius of DC is completely cut off from the network. Completely.
What do we do about it?
First, we need to assess the full scope of the damage, which means going places that won't be easy to get to.
Because they're in hostile territory.
It's not just that. flooding did a lot of damage, especially underground, which is where most of our infrastructure is located.
You think it was flooding that caused the network to go down?
Not a chance. This was deliberate.
There's plenty more coming!
You're near Espinosa's last known position. The Shade Node should be close.
A living division agent or a dead division agent?
Don't stop!
Let's do the take order!
Shade beacon nearby.
That's probably the node. Isaac should guide you to it.
Credentials authenticated.
There should be a terminal that'll let you reactivate the node.
Authorization granted. Please stand by. Intelligent system analytic computer reactivated. All Isaac subsystems operational.
That was the last step to getting Isaac fully restored locally. But we have a ways to go before we can celebrate. And a missing agent to locate. Continue your sweep of the complex.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Hello? Is this the division? Looking for someone?
Who is this? How are you on this channel?
Friend of yours gave me a real nice wristwatch. He's right here. Wanna talk to him? If you want him back, we can make a deal. You back off. We'll deliver him unharmed. Mostly.
They'll keep him alive. They aren't stupid. Just find that hyena piece of shit and waste her.
I'm the
Need a new mag!
I'll cover you!
Immediate medical assistance needed. Agent down. Signs critical. Hostile radio intercepted.
Hey guys, I'm still willing to deal, but you better decide fast. I don't know how much more this dude can take.
She's goading you to try to make you reckless. Just stay focused.
not phase.
Agent vital signs, zero.
He didn't have to die here.
Serious trauma detected. Agent incapacitated. Agent, decease.
Bastard can't have gotten far yet. Go after her.
device detected. Signs critical.
Nothing you could have done for Espinoza. That fucking hyena was toying with us. I hope she suffered a bit before you finished her off. Anyway, thanks to you, we're an important step closer to getting the Shade Network back to full strength. You did good. I'll see you around.
Hey, Agent. We're ready to help broaden your skill set over here at the base.
Agent, we've just received a distress call from New York. There's been an attack on the division, and they requested immediate support. Meet me on the White House South Lawn. There's a helicopter prepped for us. We need to leave now.
Agent, thanks to your hard work, we've been able to make some critical upgrades to the base of operations. We've restored access to the city's CCTV cameras and updated our maps of DC and the Situation Room. The mess hall has proper food prep and cooking equipment. Comfortable places to sit and have a hot meal. Giving the staff a place to relax has boosted morale. We're getting an influx of food, water, and medical supplies. Some of these will remain here to create a stockpile. And the surplus will be redistributed to civilians in need. It's hard to believe we have a surplus of anything right now. The White House is coming back to life. Keep up the good work.
Looks like you're ready to learn a new skill. What'll it be? Later.
Oh, hey. Hey there.
Looking to deal? Huh. Glad we got that settled. Got the biggest inventory in DC.